Information tonight about what led to an officer-involved shooting in Huntington Park. It happened about 2 p.m. on the railroad tracks between 56th and 57th Streets. A homeless man was shot and killed. Detectives say officers got the call when a work crew trying to clear railroad tracks came across a homeless person who refused to leave. When officers arrived, they said the man armed himself with rocks. They used a stun gun, and when they tried to handcuff him, he picked up a pipe. That's when one of the officers opened fire. His identity has not been released.